Priest 2K. Today, we're reacting to Rob Wave and Ice Steel. I haven't heard this song yet, or I've never seen the video. I listened to Rob Wave. Rob Wave, he pretty cool, you know what I'm saying? Like, he got some good-ass music, I ain't gonna lie. Bro, really good, but a lot of his songs, like, sad and, like, depressed. But, like you can understand what he's, like, you know, you can feel his pain, like, what he's going through. Like, it's crazy. Like, he speak on some real shit, though. Like, I ain't gonna lie. He do. But, brother, dude, let's just get into this video, because I need to hear this shit. Okay. I like that. Oh God, I like how it's going on right now. Alright, okay. Alright. I ain't really seeing like only 27 seconds in, bro. I need to look into the video a little bit more. Hey, on some real shit, bro, look happy as hell. Like he look happy. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, I seen, like, some other videos of his and shit like that. I mean, seen happy in those, too. But this one seemed like he just, you can hear it through the song, doesn't feel like he got any pain anymore. It's like he just happy that he fucking made it. Like, he ain't got ever wear it again. Like, he ain't got ever worry about being broke. Like, shit crazy, bro. Okay. Yeah, bro, he happy as hell. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Flexing his money around. Jewelry, dance. I think that's the jewelry person he dancing with. I don't know where the fuck he at. But, like, he's happy, bro. He made it. Like, she crazy. That's all I can say. Like, she is just crazy. The show's coming to your city next. But your mother wants survivors be a long way from the jet. If I need some thinking, God, I finally get the flip. I reminisce about what I want. Oh, yeah, hey. And bottom boy survivor, like, that's like a, I think that's just a saying, motivation or some shit to him. Like, he came from the bottom and he survived. Like, bro, that guy's just saying, like, that's his motivation. Like, okay. He lived by the rules. Who needed status? You got all this money piling, all it took was goddess. A young nigga before from childish. Let me tell you, get the loans, get them going, and then rewind it. He sold 400 keys and brought back 800,000 for this. Bro, all that money and shit, and he waking up to a million, like, to another meal, like, bro, oh my god, and I'd be happy too. Fuck that, I'd be living my fucking best life. Like, you know he happy as hell, bro. All them jewelry, like, y'all seen that shit? Like, oh my god. Yeah, like I said, bro was happy. He just woke up to another meal. Damn, I'll just be waking up to some bullshit. My check ain't like that. Fuck.
My brothers, you in trouble, they right and they wrong, yeah. Oh, I know, yeah. Girl, that she wrong, yeah.
think that's his whole team. It half, like, yeah, I think that's his whole team that they just came up. Like, they just, you can tell they live in their fullest. I think that's his whole team. Never forget you came from. That's basically what you're saying. And I get what the tattoo means. That's like bottom survivor. Like, you know what I'm saying? Every day he wakes up, you see those tattoos. Like, he ain't gonna never forget. You know what I'm saying? He ain't gonna never let nobody forget where he came from. Like, how he made it and shit. Like, shit, I'm happy for dude. Okay. What else? Dude, that's his manager. That got to be his manager. I've always been tripping. That got to be his manager. Yeah. But anyway, y'all, that's it for the video. To me, I mean, it was a great video. I mean, it shows a different side of him. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, underneath all this pain, it's shit. It's, you know, click that like button. Please subscribe. It's gonna be right here in the middle. Right here in the middle. I'm gonna make it right in the middle.